where it looks lovely right now in 72 degrees. They said it had to get below 23 before they canceled that. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. It's more of a just a gee whiz sort of thing. Of course, tomorrow is Veterans Day. We'll see mostly cloudy skies, but it will stay fairly dry. Once the front moves through, we're looking at some chilly temperatures into early next week. When we come back, we'll have a look at your top stories.